Is he here? I don't even see them.
Huh?
I don't even see them.
They're right there.
Okay. You'll hear the air horn if we have
them. They got more officials here than you get in your game. Yeah.
Well, high school, they just do two.
Yeah. No, they do three.
Oh, up our way.
JV only does two.
JV is.
All right. I don't know why he keeps trying to slide it out there. They need a switch.
He's not sliding it. He's hitting it too hard. Why is Kevin right there?
I don't know.
Why is he right there? That's not his position.
There you go.
Find it.
Stay along.
Come on, Spec.
Left on me.
Oof. That's a corner. That's a big dude. That's a big fella. Because he's fluffy. Oh, come on, man.
Woo!
Hey, T. got to give him a pass on his foot. Oh! He caught advantage. He pulling the man's jersey. Yo, that's crazy. Oh, they called a foul.
Yeah,
all right.
That's why they did it right. Oh, go.
Get it.
Oh, hit it, man. Like they need to calibrate their passing just a little bit. No offsides on the throw in. Oh man. Come on, Kevin.
Top them.
I don't know, because there's not much you can do with it in that tight.
I know.
Open up the field, boys. You look like you're playing futsal, man.
Get rid of it.
Ramsey going to the far post. He calling for the header. He calling for the header. Oh. All right, Danny. Good left. Take it in. All right. Turn and burn. Turn and burn. Jeez, they're just pulling and tugging.
Oh,
no. All right, boys.
Come on, Winston.
At least they're playing right up under my camera, huh? They ain't using my. All right, Jacob. Go in, straight in. Oh, you gotta shoot, Chris. That's a shooting situation.
Come on, let's go!
Come on, A2. A1.
Oh, for goodness sake. Winston's not moving. He's just standing there. Touch it, Evan.
These dudes ain't got enough gas to play like this the whole game. The great team, I don't think. They're playing hard.
How long that
drop? Huh? 60 minutes? Yeah, that's a 70-minute game. 55.5.
Come on, Winston, move!
He's from Nigeria. That name is Ozuri.
Yeah.
Jogging like a ref.
And he's offside.
And he's standing out. Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Why you looking at a referee?
Man, Winston, he's finally up against somebody with his own size, and now we got a problem. You know that's what it is, right? The guy's the same size as him.
Because, I guess that is. He's just sitting putting it up there.
Ramsey's back there. Oh, he didn't put anything on it.
I'm gonna get back there.
He's good. They're good.
Whoop.
Our ball. He knocked it off his foot. Put him on your back. Way to do it. That's a good turn. He's a little dangerous.
Yeah. You know, and he's got two defenders. I mean, that's what it is. The two defenders went wide. No panic. Yeah, he's doing a lot of sliding.
Nah, when you do that, it comes back faster. And they're organized because when we go to get the ball out, everybody opens up. Oh, it is. Unless you're real confident on the ball. But since it's a development situation, they want them to play that way because they need them confident with the ball. See, like that kid there is born in 2007. Well, he's really young. Like the rest of them are 2005. Number 17. He's 05.
They can't be any
older.
Right. See, they're not really going to send it because they already know they're not fast enough to get away. They got to build into the back. See how that kid's head is rolling back? He's getting tired. The one that keeps making the run up top.
Go, Winston! Shoot it!
Stop whining, stop whining, stop whining, Winston.
Hold him down.
He almost confessed himself. kid's going that fast. And with the ball, he... Stop whining. Play ball. Come on. Let's go. Ah, he can't get in behind him. Yeah. Yeah, he's about as big as we've seen. They're working hard. I give it to them. Huh? Oh, yeah. He was a midfielder. And he's long. So. Yeah, he caught a goal kick.
Oh, I thought it was a felony.
I didn't think he a felony. No, it was a misdemeanor. They got it.
Look at him. He's off. He's offside again.
He's standing offside. He can't give you the ball, Winston.
Come on, Winston.
That's our ball now. Oh.
Properly weighted ball. Amen.
No, we had enough tries on this surface to be able to do it now, I'm thinking. That's what he said properly. Don't try to dribble it.
You're going to be blowing that whistle a lot if you're going to call that.
He grabbed.
You're going to be blowing that whistle all game.
Yeah.
Come on, Winston!
Oh, yep. On the spot. On the spot. Querido.
I'm in number 7. Because he went and grabbed it. The other one still hurt.
Yeah.
He's too sugar.
Who wants it?
Ramsey won it. But he didn't feel like arguing for that one.
It would be an argument that day.
Yeah. And the thing is, at first I thought it was an air horn, but he's actually blowing into that thing. Because he must be getting tired. That last one was a little light.
Get up, Bethesda!
Well, how come he didn't get in the car, though?
It should have should have been a card.
Your little cousins, the Rays.
Yeah, we're watching Ramsey play right now.
They're up 2-0 in the first half.
All right, Jacob.
They said who it was, but I don't know. It's an internet national showcase. There's teams from all over. Well, Ron told me. Yeah, I think it was Thursday he gave me the schedule. It's 2.5 hours east of us towards Winston-Salem. Well, it's not in Winston-Salem, but that's close. Yeah, so RJ played last year.
And the year before.
Come on, Winston!
Oh, that's right.
They're up 2-0.
Go, Barrett, go!
Yay, boy!
That went in?
Yeah, Gabriel and Kate.
How did it bounce out?
I guess it must be a hole in that.
Okay.
Send it, Winston, send it. Winston, send it. Work, Ram!
He's way over here with the flag.
Work, Ram, work! Send it!
No, he was scared of getting hit.
Get it!
Oh, what you back up for? You saw that? He said, "I'm gonna fight another day."
I think he wasn't expecting that.
Hey, Fletch, looking at the game situation, that wasn't a wise challenge. Another corner. He said keep her, but he was like this. he didn't really He knew he was supposed to be there.
I see.
Ladies, who you think you talking to? We ain't got no daughters, nothing. Who you talking to?
God, I don't have any daughters. I don't know where that came from.
Oh!
He was like Justice. But Justice was put him on that. In relation. Yeah, because he was hiding behind two guys before. What, the guys at the table?
Yeah.
Those are the scouts from the
US. Really?
Yeah, they watch all the games. So they can try to figure out who might be good one day. So like they do the training centers locally and then they have these showcases.
Come on, Winston.
And invite all the like development academies from the East Coast. Yes, A2. Oh, good ball. Oh.
Shooter cakes.
Oh. He couldn't get it set up the way he wanted. Yeah, they're both gone.
Yeah, but you know,
that dude ain't fast. Kevin could catch him. They already
because they're up 3-0.
They already assessed him.
Yeah, maybe he'll let Ramsey play another position.
Yeah, hopefully. Come on, Chris. Put this thing in there.
There you go. There you go.
Oh. Come on, dude. You about to be.
You know where the ball is. Okay.
Stay with him, Ram.
That's it. That pressure, boy. Nah, he ain't even thinking about it. That's how you build out of the back, boys.
Oh. Okay.
But you gotta put it where you're supposed to.
Right.
No matter what. You can't be like, oh well, last time or whatever.
Ram, you throw.
I know, but he's not throwing.
Why? Why are you letting Kevin throw?
Because he's the center back.
Don't throw it to Ramsey. Put it up the field.
Ain't nobody breaking. Oh, here we go. Thank you, Chris. Oh, come on, Ram. Yes, Ben. That's it. Oof. Dang on it. He almost went into the woods. That's a foul. Oh, they're going to be getting to us the whole game like that because they're getting frustrated.
Work, work!
Pulling on his jersey. What'd he do?
Hit the ball in the stomach.
Yeah.
Lost the win.
Why are we giving it back? We should be shooting right about now.
But you didn't call the foul.
I know. No, I know. I know why, really. But I'm just saying.
Come on, let's work. Come on, Winston.
He's mixing it up with the big fellas.
Work, baby, work!
Oh, and you still
got possession.
Stay with it!
That's all right. Let it go. Let it go. We'll reset. Danny's on top. They're on top of it.
Work, Ram, work!
Oh, man. Let's go to the other side, boys. Yeah, let's work over there. There. Oh, he ain't out there.
Come on, Winston!
Let's go, Winston!
There you go.
No! No! He got a right to be there. The keeper undercut his leg. Once the guy hits you in the back of the legs, you fall backwards. Oh. What? What are you talking about, the princess and the pea? What happened to that?
Come on, Danny!
You wanna, oh, the man came back. He came back. Oh, that's a cardable offense, probably. He wasn't going nowhere. But you might as well just stop him early. Just take a professional foul.
But he didn't need to do that. The whole back line was still there. He didn't need to do that.
Yeah, but we were running back towards our own goal. That's always dangerous.
Yeah, but eventually one of them was going to break on the goal. Step two.
Man, look how tight our back line is, man. Some jokers are on top of each other. Oh, man, they blew that one. Wow. No, it ain't. Oh, bad weight. Goal. Well done, boys. Is A2 on a hash rate?
A2's on hit too, right?
Oh, okay. He's on a hash rate now.
You should do one. A1 did one. A2 did two.
He asked me, was it the full time? I'm like, no, it's still the first half.
Come on.
Now you got to turn it. Quickly.
All right, Ram!
All right. I got a lot of glare from these lights. their coach told them not to play so direct. Going for that upper 90. Linesman's down there, so he signaled for it here, I guess.
All right, Evan!
Get in there!
Who is it? Jack?
Jack. You put Jack at left back? Or is he switching?
I don't know. He's
might be switching with Sven, I'm thinking.
Well, then why is he back there?
Because the corner.
Hey, come on, Brooklyn. That's the kid's name, huh? I can't even see the ball from here.
I gotta look at it on the camera.
I
defense coming in.
We took out A2, A1.
Wait, is Ramsey with the ball?
What?
I said Ramsey threw the ball in. I was trying to figure out if he was still playing the same spot. I guess he is. And he's fresh, too. That kid they just put in is fast. On the right wing. Ooh. Who's left to come in? Nobody, right?
I don't think so. Come on, Kevin, give it up.
Wait, somebody's warming up over. Oh, Lachlan.
Oh, right.
Lachlan will come in for Danny, probably. See, the hard part is if you can't get your head up, you can't see the guy screaming. And if you just kick it in a general direction, you'll be in big trouble.
Are we moving? Who's our third? Who's our back? Who's that person over there with the
what? With the what?
Who's that person over there? I mean, Ramsey's a center back. Who's over there?
What position are you looking for?
The wing back on Ramsey's right.
That's Linden.
Well, look where he is.
I see. Unless we went to a three-back system. That's the only thing I can think. I think they went to a three-back system.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yep. Don't just kick it away. Maybe not. Maybe when Linden realized he's not playing forward.
Well, maybe.
Because he's back there now. Smelled another goal. Ooh, almost kicked your own man's head off. Wonder do they call it dangerous if you do it on your own man? I've never really.
That's on your own, right? I can't help you.
Ooh, nice ball.
Yeah.
Yeah. Only up to 12. No, U12, I mean. Yeah. Who? They feeling froggy.
Work, Ram. behind it. Go, Jack. Get.
Oh, Winston.
Shoot it.
He got you nervous.
No, I mean, what's
that his song? I know. I thought you meant when he was over here.
No, no,
doing
when
it.
He
That whole side was wide open.
Mm-hmm.
What the hell was that? Oh, man. But I got on this bright yellow shirt. Gotcha.
Woo! Nice. Nice try, Chris.
Good strike. Rock the frame. Rock the frame. Nah. Oh. Man, I don't know how they got that back off his foot. Come on, Lyndon. Remember what I showed you.
Talk!
They did. Didn't you see Arvid pull up? Oh, Jesus, guys.
Come on, Ram!
All right, Vato. What'd he say, clear it? Huh? Oh, you just say quit it. Oh, dancing around in that back. Taking chances, as they say. What?
Go, Lyndon! Go, Lyndon!
It looked like the Bethesda track club. That was way, I like the way he pulled that back across.
Yeah, but I don't know why. He wasn't even
keeping Winston.
Because he can't see. He can't see to the left. He never passed to the left. I'm talking about Lyndon.
He passed it in. But,
right, but
Winston should have kept it going.
He shouldn't have kept it. He should
have
stopped.
He had. He stopped when he felt that he was getting pulled real then. Remember, he's fast, but he had the ball.
Who just came out?
Lachlan's in.
For who? He must be down.
I don't know. Is Ramsey gone?
No, Ramsey's on the over there.
Oh.
I think they're still doing a three-man back. I don't know.
I don't think they were doing a three-man back. I think Lyndon is just playing extremely high. I'll ask. No, Popo, you ain't got it like that. Swim in, feel comfortable. That's Lachlan. That's usually one of our starters that just came in, but.
Go, Jack!
Beat him, Jack. Because he's always open.
I thought that was Christian yelling for him.
No, he's. It probably was.
Right.
But Winston was the one he could get it to.
Nice Christian shot, Lachlan!
Man, Linden can collect a car. Jeez. Linden is a predator, man.
He gave it to him.
He gave it to him. He went to the table.
Why did he go to the table?
Get his notepad, I guess. Maybe drop his pencil.
He didn't have it?
No, he's injured.
He left the car.
Where? Winston is the Terminator, boy.
That's Linden.
Linden, I mean. Yeah, that's how I keep messing up, right? We're only at 17 minutes. I'm going to go. I see. I'll check. Hey, Jeff. Were you, did you guys want to go somewhere after this? Or you guys heading back? Or what were you doing?
We can go somewhere.
Okay. Maybe y'all need to eat.
Go, Chris!
Plus, Ramsey didn't really get to visit with you at this point.
Who's
somebody
there?
Drop for him.
Oh, come on, Chris.
Send it!
Ah. Oh. Nah, I knew that was why. Plus, he didn't get it. He didn't get it hard. It was. I think they are playing a three-man back line.
Looks like it. Well, I mean, he can't go up.
All right, Lachlan!
I can't believe he's still carrying.
No, I can't either, because he shouldn't be still carrying. He should be 5 feet.
There you go with your.
What happened?
He kicked it. He kicked it after he was after he had the ball.
He got one. He got one for kicking the ball out of Goldie's hands in the first place. For God's sake.
What do you feel like?
Because the only place that we
what?
He said Mexican, because that's the only place we know besides that.
We
Ruby
only know
Tuesday.
That Ruby Tuesday, but we already ate at Ruby Tuesday like twice. There's a Mexican restaurant that was pretty good. If you eat Mexican, what do you eat?
I eat everything. I'm not.
What about you?
It doesn't have to be Mexican. We just gonna have to Google something else then. And
yeah, go on. Let me cut this off. I'm gonna need to edit this. While you, like, if they see you playing on a travel team and they like you, they'll ask you to come play with the, you know, train with the team sometimes. Or we don't recruit as hard as some of the other, like DC United, for instance. You know, they bring in a lot of kids, but they don't play a lot of kids. So that bench would be full. Yeah, yeah, we're actually missing two. We got two injuries.
Come on, Jack!
Uh-oh, we got him behind you, Ramsey. He's screaming for Linden now.
Yeah, well, that's because Linden's supposed to be back there. He's not, it's not a three-man back line.
should have recognized immediately and start running back though. See if you hit that with a left, like at the highest, it would curve onto him. I think it was bending the other way. It gave that guy the angle.
Right.
Cause he probably would have beat him. But I think that's a little further along. Let's figure that out.
Can't everybody play? Can we pass it around a little so everybody gets a touch every once in a while?
As Keith said, he should have brought his own ball. Huh?
Right.
Come on, man.
Did you hear the coach scream?
Yo. Coach like, yo, dude.
Come on, Lyndon!
Lyndon roughed him off the ball.
Well done, Lyndon!
That's a hustle play there. That was a hustle play.
That's like the first couple of games, I thought that would have got old. You should have just put it away. Don't lose it.
I'm tired of this now.
See, yeah, I told you, don't lose it. Yeah, that's exactly what's happening. I'm tired of it.
I was playing that ball game. Give me that ball.
Huh?
Like 5 miles. Just taking it long.
Don't matter. It really don't. His shooting percentage is still higher than Winston. See, they're all doing it now.
They're losing.
That's all right. Keep that pressure on.
Come on, Winston. Easy. Easy.
Yeah, kick the goalie.
Get on side, Winston.
Lachlan is in there fresh. All right. Thank you, A2. Thank you for being a friend. I forgot he was out there. 45. Aw, man.
Kevin! Come on, Lyndon!
I sent her a text and said it was. I sent him a text and said that it was 5-1. He said, "Who gave up a goal?" I said, "Bethesda." All right, David is. I'll talk to him. But Lyndon's goal. Lyndon, that was a good goal. That was a scrapper goal. Oh, he's done. Oh. ball. Linden ain't even trying to poke the ball out to the man. He's just trying to turn it and shoot it.
That's what I'm talking about. You got all these people making doing all this work.
Oh, nice ball.
Oh!
It went in? He said something back, said, damn, we sharing the cake up today? Think about it, I shared the blame. He said we shared the cake up.
Put a goalie's mother over there trying to keep his head out.
Shoot, you better talk to them boys of his in front of him. Because this ain't stopping until that whistle blows. Where was he going? I'm glad they did block that one.
Shot that one like it was coming out of a Come on, Linden.
Come on, Linden don't want to go out there.
That's
yeah, I know. I meant Winston, excuse me.
I know I don't want to go out there.
They can't shoot from out there.
I guess the Bethesda 14 is left, huh?
Yeah. They had to go eat probably or something. Lachlan came off that bench like, I can't believe y'all had me on the bench all this time. Oh, Chris ain't giving the ball. He made that run and ain't getting no ball back. That was selfish.
I mean, the whole thing is, I think the coach is selfish. I think that he should have had the opportunity at some point. I mean, how many goals does Winston need to score? I mean, he should have given somebody else Ramsey a chance to get up at least one time in this whole game.
But you know what? Ramsey is doing his thing right in front of them judges.
Yeah, but you know what? You got to worry about that because he is doing his thing. But then, you know, they're going to look at him and be like, this kid is going to be a tiny 2 times out of five.
No, that's not what they're gonna say. Cause I mean, regardless of what size he is, he's balling. And our guys, you look at him as an outside. Ain't nothing wrong with him. He was trying to stop the play. That's what he was trying to do. Now I got him. Ooh!
Wow, he hit his head.
He hit his head. The dude swept his feet out. Yeah.
He wouldn't have got caught if he had slipped.
Back in his head. Back in his head. Yeah.
You guys might need to just cut this game.
Yeah, that's what I would say.
Good man.
It's too much. It's too much. We have kids out here getting hurt and everything else.
I mean, I don't know that that was anything crazy.
Ramsey kick a ball for a
change. All right, boy.
Yeah, he ain't put on the ball.
Ramsey going for goal. Y'all don't even need to run in. I think he called a danger. I don't know. Maybe.
I thought he called him.
signals as well as I should.
No, but it looked like his hand. I don't know whether he saw it.
Oh, yeah, he definitely saw it if you saw it. I don't even know how much time is left in this game. It's got to be almost
game
over.
It's crazy, man. They're upset. Because they haven't won in the game.
They tied one, right?
Oh, did they tie one? I'm not sure. I know they didn't win any.
Oh, that goalie froze. He shouldn't have. Bad for the goalie. Is he the same one that been playing the whole game?